The animals are alive here in the garden, but it takes imagination to be able to see them. Meet Mr. Fish. I think the question here is, and I'm sure it's available, is what these plants are doing with their sort of centropic sense. I mean by that orientation to the sun and light for direction of what they want to do, grow, attach. I mean, how do they find the surface of the shed? Or how do they find something to adhere to? Is it just trial and error and the wind? Maybe, but then these plants are pointing towards the sun at this moment. And I think there is some facility that allows them to do that. And it's probably pretty well understood in scientific circles. Well, am I still talking out of the one side of my mouth or another? Maybe a little, but not as much. It's more pronounced some days than it is at others. What I think you want to do when you shoot something, take a picture of it, is allow it to be expressed as it really is. In other words, what it is expressed, and then, you know, the powers that it can visually generate are so recognized by the photographer, and hopefully, because of this recognition, shared by the viewer. And that is the trick of a good photographer, is to have both the photographer and the viewer in mind when the photograph is taken. I would think this would be best for the conveyance of information or aesthetic.